Nice one, nice one. Ready? Let's get started with some yoga in a few minutes. Precisely 1 minute. Let's get ready. Alright, let's get ready to look at some yoga. We're gonna get started now in a minute, so get yourself a bowl of water, you need a mat, a couple of blocks as well. Today's gonna be sort of a shorter class. We're gonna try and do a little bit of more of power yoga today. So yeah, let's get ready. Today I'm wearing the heart rate monitor as well, so then we'll be able to see how many calories we can burn in a yoga class, because a lot of people say, oh, yoga, you know, this tree is chilling, it's relaxing. Let's see. So we're gonna see how many calories I'll burn during the class. So yeah, let's get started. So let's get started here. Let's find our posture. Feet hip width apart. Standing upright, nice and straight. As usually, remember the whole rope. Put your head lifting up the spine. Shoulders back, so squeeze it into the shoulder blades and drop it. Don't shrug, palms out. Distribute the weight evenly, the bottom of your feet. And just take deep breaths in the nose. Out through your mouth and nose. Deep breath in, and slowly breathe out. Deep breath in the nose, and slowly breathe out. Last one, two. Inhale. Exhale. Exhale. Drop the stand to the front of the mat. So you should be now with the mat a little bit behind you. Let's get started. Both arms all the way up, take a deep breath in. Mountain pose. Exhale, bring the hands all the way down. Drop down to that forward bending, letting the weight do the stretch. Soft knees, swing side to side. That's one, roll all the way up. Deep breath in, exhale, back bend. So back into the center, hands around the shoulders. Inhale, turn the twist to your right, all the way out. Spread the arms, reach out. Don't keep them short, shoulders relaxed. Back into the center, inhale, exhale, opposite side. Back into the center, interlace fingers on the lower back, so the palms should be facing the lower back. Open up your chest. Inhale, exhale down to the forward bending, soft knees, chin down. And release the hands to the floor, roll all the way up.
Deep breath in, nose. Exhale, back bend. Back into the center. We're going to drop the left arm all the way down. Reach with the right arm up and lean over to the side, into the half moon. Don't stay short. Reach out. So reaching up and out. Stretch on the side. Don't let the right shoulder go forward. It's a sideway movement. Inhale. Exhale, opposite side. Back into the center. Arms up, inhale. Exhale down to squat position. So sit down. Should be able to see your toes over your knees. Chest up. Stick the tailbone out. And both arms all the way up. Shoulders relaxed. Inhale. Exhale all the way back. Inhale. Exhale. Forward bend. Nice one. Lock the knees. Let the weight do the stretch. Shoulders relaxed. Forward and in. Forward, forward. Bend your knees. Roll all the way up. Arms up, inhale. Exhale. And again, inhale. Exhale, bring the hands all the way down. Squeeze it between the shoulder blades. Palms facing out. Stick the big tailbone out and halfway forward. Back should be nice and straight, not pushing the bum forward. Stick out, chest up and hold. Lengthen the spine. Inhale. Exhale, both arms all the way forward. Last one. Inhale. Lock the knees and forward. We're going to step with the right leg all the way back into a big wide lunge. Runner's pose, back up right, nice and straight, so don't round it here. Distribute the weight evenly, shoulders back. Inhale, exhale, step with the right foot forward. Roll up, take a deep breath in. Exhale, back bend. Back into the center, arms out to the side, inhale, exhale, forward bending. Inhale, exhale, left leg all the way back, and hold it. Runner's pose, big wide leg, back nice and straight, so don't lift the arm up, shift the way forward. Inhale, exhale, step with the left foot forward, roll all the way up, arms up, inhale. Exhale, back bend, back into the center, arms out to the side, inhale, exhale, forward bending. We're going to step with the right leg all the way back again, hold it, right palm on the floor, inhale, exhale, left arm all the way up. Slowly bring the head all the way down, step with the right foot forward, roll all the way up. Take a deep breath in, exhale, back bend, back into the center, arms out to the side, inhale, exhale, forward bending. We're going to step with the left leg all the way back. Left palm on the floor, inhale, exhale, right arm all the way up. Slowly all the way down, inhale, exhale, step with the left foot forward, roll all the way up, deep breath in, exhale, back bend, back into the center, arms out, inhale, exhale, forward bending, step with the right leg back, nice one, left heel down to the floor, right heel down to the floor, left arm on each side, inhale, exhale, open up the chest. So right arm all the way up, open up the chest, reach out. Slowly all the way down. We're going to take the right heel off the floor, step with the right foot forward, roll up. Arms up, inhale, exhale, back bend. Back into the center, arms out, Inhale, exhale, forward bending. Step with the left leg back. Drop the left knee down to the floor. Right arm on the knee side. Inhale, exhale, left arm up. Slowly bring the left foot and head down. Left heel off the floor. Step with the left foot forward, roll the way up. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, back bend. Back into the center. Arms out to the side. Inhale, exhale, forward bend. Step with the right leg back. Right heel down to the floor. Roll all the way up. Extend that left leg. Reach into the warrior position. Hold it. We've done the previous class. Inhale. Exhale. Reach out. Hold it into the warrior. Slowly all the way back. We're going to keep the legs straight. We're going to reach with the left hand as far forward as you can. Down to the triangle. Right hand all the way down, next to the left heel. Inhale, exhale, reverse triangle. If you have a block, you can use the block on the floor here and reach out. Slowly left hand all the way down. Right heel off the floor. Step with the right foot forward. Roll all the way up. Inhale. Exhale, back bend, back into the center, arms out, inhale, exhale, forward bend. We're going to step on the left leg back, left heel to the floor, roll all the way up, extending that right leg, arms out, inhale, exhale, down to the warrior position and hold it. This should be with even, don't shift it forward. We're pushing the hip forward and bringing the chest back. Inhale, exhale, extend the right leg. Inhale, right hand as far forward as you can, down to the triangle. Inhale, left hand all the way down. Exhale, right arm into the reverse triangle. Slowly all the way back, roll all the way up. Nice one. We're going to step with the left leg all the way forward. Arms up, inhale. Exhale, back bend. Back into the center, arms out. Inhale, exhale, forward bending. We're going to step with the right leg back. Step with the left leg back as well, into a high plank. If you want a challenge, press, inhale, exhale, down, facing dog, loosen up, so soft knees, change it, inhale, exhale, change it, inhale, exhale, change it again, inhale, exhale, change. Nice one. Soft knees, both knees. Shift the weight forward into a high plank. And the press again. Knees to the floor, flat feet. Roll down, inhale. Exhale, upward dog. And slowly all the way down. Toes on the floor. We're going to lift the body as a block. Inhale, exhale. Straight up. Down, facing dog. So walk the feet here for the forward. Deep breath is in. Soft knees. So inhale, exhale, right leg. Let's add another press. Knees to the floor, flex feet. Child's pose. Swan all the way back up. Drop the hip down. Inhale, exhale, upward dog. Toes on the floor, inhale, exhale. Downward facing dog. Inhale, exhale, right knee close to the right elbow and hold it. And back. Inhale, exhale, downward facing dog. Back into the center, inhale, right leg, exhale, left knee, left elbow. And back, element press. Knees to the floor, fair feet all the way back. Slowly all the way back up. Toes on the floor, high plank, press. Inhale, exhale, downward facing dog. Walk with the feet together. Right leg up into the sky. Inhale, exhale, step to the right foot. So left foot in between the hands. Right heel down, roll all the way up. Arms up, inhale, exhale. Down to the warrior. Forward bend, arms up, inhale. Nice one. Strong back. Back into the center, extend the leg, drop down, step with the right foot, all the way forward, arms up, inhale, exhale, down to the forward bending, step with the right leg back, step with the left leg back, and hold it. Let's add a little breath, inhale, exhale, downward facing dog. Walk with the feet together. Opposite leg up into the sky. I think you did right leg before. So now we're going to do left leg, so or right leg. So inhale. Exhale, step with the foot into your hands. Right left to heel down. Roll all the way up. Arms up, inhale. Exhale, down to the warrior. Inhale. Exhale, tuck and twist. One, two, hold it. Back into the center. Extend that right leg. Down, right left foot. All the way forward. Arms up, inhale. Exhale. And again, inhale. Exhale, down to the forward bending. Step with the left leg all the way back. Step with the right leg all the way back. High plank. Inhale. A press. Knees to the floor. Drop down. Inhale. Exhale. Upward dog. Slowly all the way down. Toes on the floor. We're going to lift as a block. Inhale. Exhale. Upward up. Downward facing dog. Walk with the feet together. Soft knees. Inhale, exhale. High plank. Inhale, exhale. Now press up. Knees to the floor, flat feet. Child's pose. Just take a moment to breathe. Inhale, exhale, step the left foot in between your hands, right heel down to the floor, roll all the way up, inhale, exhale, we're gonna lunge forward into a reverse warrior. Inhale, exhale, extend that right leg, arms down. We're going to step to the right foot forward. Arms up, inhale, back bend, back into the center. Inhale, exhale, forward bending. Inhale, exhale, step with the right leg back. Step with the left leg back. High plank. Guess what? Another press. Inhale, exhale, downward facing dog. Walk with the feet together. Right leg up into the sky. Inhale, exhale, step the right foot in between your hands. Left heel down, roll all the way up. Arms up. Inhale, right knee forward into a reverse warrior. We're going to get into a bit more core stabilizing now with some balance pose now. So take a deep breath in, tabletop, inhale, exhale, right leg up, twist, open up your hip, and right arm up. So notice that the toes are pointing to the side and not down. That's when we activate the abductors and the glute medius. All the way up. Bend the knees, suck it in. And inhale, exhale, right arm out. Don't point to the toes, bring the toes back. Arm up, inhale, exhale, opposite side. Inhale, exhale, left leg out. Bring the toes, inhale, exhale, twist, open up the hip. And reach the left arm up. Swollen all the way back up. Step with the front left leg forward. We're going to get some good stretch now. Push the knee forward. Should feel the stretch in the front of the right thigh. The knee flexes. Inhale, exhale, all the way back up. Reach out. Slowly on the way. Nice one. Change legs. Inhale, exhale, forward. Arms up, inhale, reach out. And slowly all the way back. Step with the right leg back. Nice one. Sit all the way back on your heels. Take a deep breath in. Nice one. Take a seat. Extend the legs. We're going to bring the right leg out to the side. Notice that the foot has to be flat and not sideways. Heel is tucked under the bottom here, under the glute. Right leg inside, left leg inside. Actually, I'm going to face you guys. Easier. So back upright, nice and straight. Cool. We're going to rotate to the chest, facing the left knee, and we're going to walk with the hands as far forward as you can. Reach with the chest as far forward as you can. Good stretch for the glutes. So if you do have some sciatica issues, this is a great stretch to alleviate your sciatica problems. Okay, if you want to bring your arm all the way up in the air as well. If you feel it flexible enough, you can drop all the way down.
Because it's a short and quick, so it took us 32 minutes. 32 minutes, you probably won't be able to see, but yeah. How many calories? 430 calories. It's estimated that if you're doing a walk as a cardiovascular exercise, for every hour, you're gonna be burning around 500 calories. Depends on the intensity, but an average person doing an hour of cardio, you're gonna be burning around 500 calories. And doing this yoga class, 32 minutes, we burn around 400 calories. Of course, it's going to vary from person to person. So this is sort of more of a fast-paced yoga class. A lot of presses. But it's a sort of workout that you can get in and out. Good mixture of cardiovascular. I'm 130 heartbeats per minute, so... yeah, it's good. Good average heart rate. A good mixture of resistance and cardiovascular as well. So yeah, I hope you enjoy the class. Let me know what you find about in the comments. Let me know if you've done, if you haven't done. Was it too easy? Was it too hard? 3 days left for the gym to open. 3, isn't it?
Yeah, that was it. 3 Friday.
Yeah, two days left. Good stuff, guys. Thanks for watching today. Hope you enjoyed. Have a great evening. Let me know when you're done this class. And I hope you enjoyed. Cheers, guys. Bye.